Hey folks, Bocephus here. Welcome back. I enjoy making these Let's Play videos. Whoever's watching is enjoying watching them because I am not the most skilled gamer in the world. But I try and I enjoy playing them. I'm also doing a series on the remastered Lara Croft or remastered Tomb Raider. Several others that are out there, but today, well, this episode, it's beer 30. It's time for a cold one. Oh, excuse me. But this area is going to take a while because there's a lot of hidden stuff and I'm not sure if there's a treasure map. Camps, documents, relics, GPS, caches, tombs, raided, illumination, egg, poacher. But I don't see anything about a treasure map like the others. So maybe it's just not listed. See, that one has treasure maps. This one does not. So it's going to be a lot of stuff to find or try to find in this area before moving on. So we're going to start looking around.
I can climb this.
Somewhere in here, I need to find Beaupart. So I can pull walls and stuff. I need to find a tomb. Found at least one of the tombs. I think it said there's two tombs here, right? Tombs. Yep, two tombs to raid here. I know on some of my Let's Play videos, especially the PC videos, they can get pretty long. But I've decided with my PlayStation Let's Play videos, PlayStation 5 only allows up to an hour of recording. So I figured that'd be long enough. Each episode will be about an hour long, maybe a few minutes less. And some episodes I may not accomplish much, depends.
Thank you.
gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen.
Huh, he's right. So I need to light my torch.
Been built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
Time for another sip. So what weapon modification just became available? Hopefully rope arrows. Huh. How convenient. Skill upgrade too. Or gear upgrade. Just became available. Oh, I need to find more bow parts. Probably handgun. Alright, so muzzle brake. There's one tomb raid in here. Well, all right. There was a treasure map. It was in that tomb.
Thank you.
got, there's a document here somewhere. There it is.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Anything else over here? There's a relic. Across the way, it looks like.
A kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs.
Those are ones already discovered. That one's locked. I think it's locked in a room. That one too. I think I need the bow upgrade for ropes to get at that stuff. Well, that didn't work out too well. Go ahead and pop a save here. Oh, I can't. It's not like the other one. Gotta make it to checkpoints.
sent an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Melanie Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Yes, yeah, yeah. Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the lock, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
Yeah.
All right. Can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay. Now, take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's fine. We're gonna be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you. Probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Wait a minute. Two relics, 2 GPS caches.
Work after so many years. Someone was here.
A good idea.
coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island. This bunker, World War II era, Japanese.
So I need to find one more GPS cache in here.
Thank you.
back here and see if there's more banners. Definitely want to look around. Oh, God dang it. Hitting the wrong buttons. Banners around. Why are there throwable lanterns in here? Well, I'm not sure what to do here. I'm not sure what to do in there. So, damn it. Got an idea.
Please. Just kill me now.
Go to hell.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Over the place here. All right, I'm gonna finish looting up here. This the PlayStation is saying I'm out of time. Well, getting close to out of time. I haven't found a camp yet. New camp discovered. Map room.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
It's another one of them banners. Get up there. I think that's the camp there. Time's ticking down. I got 2.5 minutes to spend my skill point there. Alright, pistol's upgraded. Alright, I'm gonna have to call it here. I've got 45 seconds left according to the PlayStation. So, be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you next video.